Hey, I'm Joe. I got a sledgehammer here with an old busted handle. Let's fix it. Out with the old, in with the new. Nasty old one. New one shows up with nice new wedges and everything. Got the handle for a sledge or a maul. Good old hickory. Take the handle in the head and you start shoving it in there as far as you can by hand. Sounds different too. Drove the wedge in and it's taken up all the extra space in the top. Real flush on both sides now. All right, now my sledgehammer's all put back together, good as new. Thanks for watching the virtual show and share with the Knoxmakers. Everybody stay safe.